Here you see, when the brush is kept inside the beaker, the hair is getting scattered. Now, when you take it out, you see there is a contraction between the hairs. It shows when it is inserted, there is no surface of water. But when it is taken out, at the tips of the hair, the water film is made, and that water film wants to contract itself. The reason for this is nothing but surface tension.